We have some breaking news just coming into the newsroom now. The suspect in that barricade situation up in Winslow that we had told you about at the top of the show, that suspect is now in custody. This is video from the scene. This is the home where police had him surrounded. One person was shot in the head. That person now being treated in Flagstaff. We are still working to find out how all this started.